fans, me, Deadpool here. Hey, watch your Meister, that's the best voice you could do for me.
Be grateful what you get, Deadpool.
Okay, but you really take some voice acting classes. Anyway, HISHE recently did a whole video on how my movie should have ended. But they missed out on quite a lot. Specifically, 8 things that will be described in this video. I think they did it just so they could cash in on my success. Anyway, let's get started. Woo, this is a great one. Okay, yeah, this one would have made sense. Don't know why I didn't do it. What's the thing, clearly? Yeah, but they're a little more of that classic romance twist sort of storyline. I do anything I care. I'm invincible, but if you like to try, then I'll crush your skull. Crass and rude, borderline obscene, but I'm the funniest motherfucker that you ever did see. And Wolverine, no, that actually would have made a lot of sense. Don't know why I didn't do it. Ride a roller coaster, grab our gear and head to Genosha. You know, I wonder why they did not end up doing that. You really think the studio had that kind of budget? Okay, get ready, this one's a doozy. Yeah, it's real pity to do this one. It would have been awesome! Okay, this one's taking long. And to why this one didn't happen is moves are stupid. Ooh, with me. Alright, back to this one. Man, I look awesome. Anyway, if you want to complain to HISHE about what he didn't do, hit the email for it. Anyway, be sure to subscribe to this channel so that I can be freed. Okay, Deadpool, kind of go back to your prison. No! Hey, get my feet on going. Because it's